Bill Allmann with timesonline.com here with Josh Creach after a 65-60 win over Central Valley. You had a double-double in the second half alone. What happened in the at halftime?
I mean, well, Coach came at me. I came out a little flat. I was shooting dumb shots. I had to get myself together and move the ball and get in my team rhythm.
So how difficult was it to get the transition with the football players coming back and getting used to them as teammates?
I mean, it was good. I mean, they had a high motive coming in. Their stamina was up pretty good. They didn't really need that much work, but to sit down on defense, and that's what they came to do today a little bit.
And for them, it had to be tough for them. They went from 3 months of every game was live or die to the point where, well, if we lost this one, we still play tomorrow.
Right.
But you guys came out tonight after Tuesday night was a little bit of a, let's say, flat performance as well.
Yes, sir.
How exciting were practices the last couple of days?
Man, there was a lot of running and a lot of us sitting down on defense because we wasn't sitting down. We were taking a lot of open shots. I mean, we just got to keep shooting and keep our rhythm going.
And you, it's Beaver Falls and the defending WPIL champion. You never get anybody's B game. They're always coming at you.
Right, right. You're going to have to work hard every game and play hard.
And you guys just look at that as a challenge?
Yes, sir. It makes us better every game.
And how high are the goals this year for the team?
I mean, we're trying to win this another section and trying to get a state championship. I mean, that's what everybody's looking for.
And the section's a tough one this year with Quaker Valley now.
Yes, sir. I mean, we just got to work hard at practice and keep our stuff up.
All righty. Thanks for your time.
All right. Thank you.
Bill Allmann from Times Online after a Beaver Falls 65-60 win. Josh finished with 27 points and 12 rebounds.